almost touched her dog and she'd been gone.